It was a run-down house when we bought it.
Very good, beaming big
that's
smiles.
Good, that's good, that's great, that's great.
It was very drafty.
Good, I'll just do one very wide shot.
The windows rattled in the breeze.
And all the windows on the north side, that's seven of them, have been replaced.
We've replaced the floors and insulated them and put underfloor heating. We replaced the boiler and the radiators on the upper floor, and we've installed solar electricity and solar hot water. We have introduced a rainwater recycling system, saving about 35% of our water.
Then, just to show you, we have insulated the front bay on the inside, 50 mil of insulation on those walls. You don't have to take off the plaster, you can just put this straight on. And the effect on us has been that we had a very small windowsill, probably an inch and a half or something before, and now we've got a 4-inch one.
The bays are insulated internally. But the long sidewall is insulated externally. I think it's been worth it. We've really noticed the difference since we've put the external render on. And it's 50 millimetres of foam board, sort of riveted in with a sort of plastic stay. The whole thing is coated with, it's a silicone type of render. So that we've added a 58 millimetres to the depth of that wall. But I think on the whole that's worked well.
If you live in one of the six North London boroughs, including Haringey, you can get a £6,000 cashback programme to go towards your home improvements.
We come in as the Green Deal provider, so we're the kind of one-stop shop. What happens is customers will come to us and we will put them in contact to a local surveyor, accredited Green Deal assessor, who will go around to their home and look at the whole home and see what that home needs.
So overall, we've cut our energy bills by 55%. It's now costing us £1,000 a year, before it was costing £3,000.
We've got local installers here in this area, in the North London, who are going to be focused on going to the customers, providing them a quotation, and then the customer can proceed with whatever measures they feel appropriate.
Every time he's looked to improve his home, he's made a difference to the energy usage or the water usage, or found different ways to generate heat or electricity.
It's made the house very comfortable, and it looks good too.
You can only get a Green Deal package if the energy measures you take pay back.
Well, we're earning money too, because we through the feed-in tariff.
People should definitely follow in Norman's footsteps, and I think, you know, 10, 15 years from now, people will not understand why we didn't do this 20 years ago.
I think our house is pretty well as smart as you can get in London.
Keep shaking.
That's it. That's good.
Keep shaking.
We're done. Thank you. Right.